The constant and continuous watching and observing of your thoughts will slow them down and keep you from suffering.